Tuesday, August 13, 2013. The Holy Gospel according to Matthew. The disciple approached Jesus and said, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called a child over, placed it in the midst, and said, "Amen, I say to you, unless you turn and become like children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. Whoever humbles himself like the child, he is greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one child at this in my name receives me. See that you do not deprive one of these little ones. For I say to you that the angels in heaven always look upon the face of my heavenly Father. What is your opinion? If a man have 100 sheep and one of them goes astray, will he not leave the 99 in the hills and go in search of the stray? And if he find it, amen, I say to you, he rejoices more over 99 that did not stray. In just the same way, it is not the will of your heavenly Father that one of the little ones be lost." This is the word of the Lord.